Glucosamine is called an amino sugar, and it naturally occurs in your body, and it makes up a lot of the materials in your joints. There's not any really good food sources for glucosamine. The material we use in our product comes from shrimp shells and crab shells. As you age and your body can't produce enough glucosamine anymore, then the parts of your joints that cushion and allow you to have normal range of motion degrade and sometimes get inflamed and you face a lot of pain. Some clinical studies have indicated that glucosamine will help the comfort level and that it will help you maintain a good range of motion. Glucosamine works with the rest of your body's mechanism to make the molecules that you need in order to get more joint flexibility and joint comfort. You use your joints every day, getting out of the car, going up and down the steps, reaching for something in the cupboard. And as you get a little older, it gets a little harder to do those things because you're a little stiffer. So by starting some supplementation early on in your life, you could probably prolong the flexibility that you will have as you age. It is a good idea to take glucosamine now.